Oh, huh. The old desktop crashed there. That blue screen. I've never seen a Windows 10 blue screen. This is that's new. All right. There, the girls popped up there. All right. I'm gonna go and yeah, I'm gonna go check on the girls there. And I will be right back. Although I will put on some background tunes for you. Hold on just a sec there. All right. Let's see how that looks there. All right. I shall return. Okay, I think I'm back. Let's see here. Yeah. Let me turn that down a little bit. Alright. Let's see, do I have a circuit?
Yes.
Hey, it's a circuit.
Hello.
Check out the old levels here. Okay. That looks about right. I'm gonna turn that down just a tad bit more. Cool, okay. Put that back on. Hey, there I am. See if we can get the iguana stream back up, see what they're up to. Get back into Tekken 7. Well, it doesn't appear like the iguana streams want to come back.
Oh no.
Yeah, my computer actually crashed. I've not seen the blue screen on Windows 10 until just now. So yeah, the stream totally crashed.
Brutal.
Oh, look at that. Okay. So, Rupee's up. Let me restart Safine's stream. The Safine stream. Get back up over here in the Steam. Alright. There they go. Okay, let's go back to the other scene and get some Tekken going.
Tekken!
Tekken! Live a lot of Tekken! Okay. Do some adjustments here. I'm gonna leave the music in the background. I'm gonna turn off the Tekken music. As I tend to do. As I am wont to do. Oh no, two musics.
Two musics?
There we go. Got it. Let's start a game. Do you want to start one this time, and then I'll join yours?
Yeah, alright, let me do this.
Try that one out, see if that seems to work any better or worse.
Great. Oh, right.
Ah, Beardy in space!
Right? let's see, where the hell's that invite thing?
You gotta press the menu, I think.
Invite.
Yeah! That pops up on here or what?
It's not giving any option for invite.
Oh.
Like, it shows up invite players, but as I'm selecting, it's doing nothing.
Oh, okay, well, that's not helpful. Okay, I guess I'll. I'm in the game. I think that's all that was required, but maybe I gotta do something else. Let's see. So the online menu. Search sessions. I've not done this yet either. Oh, circuit. There you are.
Oh, oops.
You could not join the session.
Yeah, I guess. It might work now.
Alright. Soikin. Joining nice. Session. Hey, look at that. Alright. I think we're in. Alright. Get down.
Hooray!
Hooray!
Yeah,
hey,
already.
Epiphany, welcome.
The King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
What up, Epiphany? How you doing? Let's go with some the. I guess Lily. All right, there we go.
Punch and kick.
Sinking.
Sink faster.
Oh. Next battle. Ah. Is that Katarina?
Yeah. I put it on random.
Nice. Ah yes, tea in the Arctic. Oh, she's a firecracker. All right.
Oh boy.
Ah.
There we go.
Ah. Okay, that's not going well. Perhaps I shouldn't have let you try things. Shit.
Oh, right in my face. You know what I didn't get to try yet?
Stop that.
Yeah, but. Aw. Oh, rats. Oh.
Stomp. Wee! Whoa.
Oh, wrong one. There we go.
Oh no! Ah.
Uh-huh.
Ah.
Oh, ouch.
Oh.
No. No.
So that's how far it reaches.
Holy hell. Yeah, she's got some long legs, I tell you.
Bah. No that lag.
Reach. Whoa, lag. Yeah. Ah, my ponytail. Well, my not a ponytail. Ouch. Nope.
That. Some reach you got there.
Oh. Brutal.
Oh.
Give it.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, really? That would seem to imply that I could do this.
Oh, but I was spinning. Ah!
Rats.
And some jittery ending, alright.
Brutal. Yes, if it's going to be laggy, that's a good place for it to be laggy.
Right? Let's see if this game will crash my computer again or what.
Right? Jeez. This has been a really brutal game, that's for sure. As far as that goes.
Welcome yeah.
To the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Aw, not dragging off again. Fine.
Geek, who the fuck is... Okay.
Nope. Sync. And make you the robot.
Synchronize. Get ready for the next battle. Tain't no combat.
Right.
Beep boop.
Oh, it's gonna be painful. I don't want to punch that.
It's Bane.
This is really gonna hurt my fists.
Rawr. Ah, not for like
my
a
finger.
Point.
Right. Stinky finger of death.
Oh, I was just stalking you. All
right. Right. Ow. Hey.
Ah.
No. No. Yeah, but... Ouch. Holy hell, that hurt.
Rawr.
God
okay.
Damn.
Big dude. Getting ready to charge. All right. Oh.
Ha-ha.
Just walk right into that. Oh, oh no.
Oh, no. Lag.
No. Oh, my back. My Bane back.
The Bane of your back. Ouch. Oh, damn. That was... Woohoo. Ow. Stop it. Stop. Ah. Oh. Brutal.
Oh.
Ha.
Oh, the stomp.
Stomp.
The dragon off stomp. Brutal. Oh, air grab.
That was messed up. Here you go, fly boy. Ouch. Oh, wow. Man, he hits like a freight train.
He do hit hard. Oh.
Not near as easy to counter as you would think either. Yeah, but. Ha! Oh, damn it. Oh!
Charge!
Brutal. Ow.
I can't see through this thing. Well, alrighty. So far, so good. Using the old PS3 controller wirelessly on Bluetooth. Working all right.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament.
Okay,
7.
Who else? Random.
Lucky Chloe.
Lucky Chloe.
You too, huh?
Mirror match, huh? Let the synchronization flow through you.
Hey.
Kinda tickles.
Tingle, tingle.
Get ready for the next battle.
And then, there were two of them. It gives us 50-50 odds. To the helipad.
Oh, look, Twitch streamer.
Are you ready?
Cleave it in cat ears, it's all you need.
E-girl.
Round one.
Right?
Nice. Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, brutal.
Ooh. Spinning.
I am vanquished.
Wow. Yeah, but.
Oh. All right. I've got the cat paws.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Woo.
Nice counter.
Oh. Dope. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Round three. Fight.
Uh-oh.
I'm doing the breakdance. Oh boy. Oh.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, shit.
I was so close.
That was really close.
Ah, rats. Let's see if I... Oh, I was skanking, but... Come on now.
She's got some dancing. Oh, the windmill and the flaring. Oh, God. And the lag.
Right? Shit.
KO.
Spin.
Final round. Fight.
Oh. Oh no! Miscalculated!
You win.
Next time. Bye.
Oh my god.
Damn.
It's too much. It's just too much.
Right? What the hell was that?
Alright, let's do this again. Definitely lots of characters I have not heard of before here.
Right? Oh, hey, cool, they still have him around. Oh, that looks trippy.
Oh, hey.
Yoshimitsu.
Just coming at you with Yoshi Cthulhu.
Yo, oh, boy. That sounds concerning.
He's grown things.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, I'm ready. Oh, hold on just a moment. There we go, had to switch the music there. That was a weird piece of music to be in the middle of all this Pro Tracker stuff. It's getting weird.
Yeah.
Jacques.
It's gonna be an interesting fight.
Chop!
Ow.
Oh! Not far enough! Yoshi Cthulhu in trouble!
Uh-oh.
Oh, oh no!
Oh. Oh, let me just stick out my arm for you.
Oh, oh no.
Oh, man.
Woo.
Ah.
Ah.
Ha.
Oh.
Oh! That was awesome.
Nice. Oh.
I like that crazy slow-mo thing.
Our battleground has moved. That's cool.
Round three. Fight.
Ow! Shit.
Hey, welcome. It's just Jade PC. And yeah, we are streaming a little early. Epiphany, we wanted to do some tests for Tekken 7 because of how intensive it can be on the stream and computer and the bandwidth and everything.
Right. Just making sure at this point it's not going to keep crashing my machine. Oh, or if that was a thing.
That's probably you, isn't it?
Oh, hey. Nice. Yeah, go for it.
Welcome.
Nice. Alright, I wonder if I get to watch.
Yeah, I'll be curious to see how that works with the three. And for anybody who doesn't know, Tekken 7 is actually on sale on Steam right now for 75% off.
Right, that's why we bought it.
$10. Yep, exactly. Otherwise, a little on the pricey side. And yeah, you get to watch, it sounds like.
Yeah, it looks like it's looking like synchronizing. Hopefully that doesn't mean that my shitty connection drags you guys down.
Yes, and the other person here, that's Chris Primish. I do co-streams with him Wednesdays and Fridays. Usually we start at 7 p.m. Pacific, but like I said, we were doing some tests and things a little early today, so...
We might actually take a break to get out some food here soon and then come back to stream.
Yeah, we should definitely do that.
So I'm just realizing maybe it's time to go grab some tacos or something. I mean, we might start a little late, but we will be streaming tonight.
Yes, we will definitely be streaming tonight. Oh yeah.
Oh man. Get it.
Woo, that's good. Oh, look at that break in the leg. Nice, nice. Liking it.
Oh man, nice.
Oh rats, good combo break.
Cool, interesting to see how this works.
Nice. Oh, you're gonna get me, it looks like. Yo, rats. Not quite. Oh man, it's been forever since we played Tekken. We used to play Tekken.
Yeah, we
years back, but
all the time. Yeah, like Tekken Tag Tournament 2 and Tekken 6 really was the latest, I guess.
Yeah.
We mostly played the Tag Tournament.
Tag Tournament was definitely one of the better. The gallery in here looks pretty cool. It looks like they've got some gallery content in here from Tekken's past, including like Tag Tournament.
Sweet.
I didn't look into it too much, just enough to know that it's there. Oh wow, that was a good. Yeah, nice. No.
Aw, shit. My controller's vibrating with the hits.
Oh, that's cool.
Random. Oh, hey. Attack data.
Oh
cool. I can bring up attack data.
Brutal, man. Brutal. Very good, though. I'll drop.
Damn. Nice fight.
You want to try one really quick, or?
Sure.
Yeah, he is scary.
I'll do one, and then let's go get some food.
Yeah. So, it's just Jade PC. You can go ahead and play against Chris Primish here real quick if you want, and then after that we're going to cut out and get some food, and then we'll be back a little bit after that to do our usual stream. So if you're around a little bit later, by all means, jump back in, and if you give me a follow here, you'll get a live notification when we do go live as well.
Let's see. It's been a while. Who should I be? How about the auto-pick? All right. That'll
right.
work.
And thank you for the follow.
To the Mishima building.
Like I said, usually we do Wednesdays and Fridays starting at 7 p.m. Pacific, but we do a lot of interim streams and stuff too. I'm a musician and a game designer, so today I actually had an album and a game release, or a major update release, so it's been a big day.
Yeah, right? You've been working hard on that stuff.
Oh, nice. Yeah, the one I did is it's called Circuits Adventure here. I'll link it there in the chat if you're interested. It's over on Game Jolt. It's just a simple little retro top-down kind of Final Fantasy-esque RPG game. But I've been having a lot of fun working with it and making it. And there was a major update come out today. I reworked all the items and all kinds of stuff in it, so... Ooh, this ought to be a good one.
Let's see if I remember how to Asuka.
Oh,
Alrighty.
Ooh.
Oh no, there's a lag.
Oh, ouch.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Shit.
Oh. Nice spinning.
Shit.
Yeah.
Little impromptu pose.
Nice.
Well, all right. That was some helpfully timed lag. All right.
Ouch. All right.
Alright. Can't sidestep shit, apparently.
Brutal. Oh! Oh, damn.
KO. Final round.
That was a combo. Ooh, right at the tail end.
Oh, come some more of that lag. God damn it. That throws so much off. Yeah, alright. Nice.
Yeah, that being able to get the attack data and stuff, that's really cool.
Yeah, it's pretty all cool.
Alright. Cool, yeah. Thanks everybody for joining us. Like we said, we're going to be kind of call this for right now. We will be back a little bit later, but we got to go grab some food and stuff. It'll probably be at least an hour. We usually go live about 7 p.m., but we're going to give ourselves a little bit of grace period here since we have done some additional streaming and testing earlier. And since, you know, with the holiday weekend and everything coming up, it'll be a little bit easier to be a little bit more flexible with that. So thanks again, everybody, joining. And for the new follow there, it's just JadePC. Appreciated it. And we'll see you soon.
Yep, see everybody soon. We shall return. See you soon, Kami. Oh, there's the girl's streams.